Brighton's big screen will be returning this summer from the 13th of June until the 11th of July at the Marina, with live sports and daily broadcast. And the good news, that is free. I met with Kirsty Pollard, centre manager of Brighton Marina, to find out more.
So we're currently in the village area, the square of Brighton Marina. We can see the lawn behind us and the inner harbour here. We've got the big screen coming back, finally, after a year of chaos. The big screen will be back with us on the 13th of June. Kickoff is 2 o'clock with, I believe, the England and Croatia match, starting the Euro 2020s. The screen will be here until the 11th of July. Around the football, we've also got Wimbledon showing, and there's some family movies on. I think we've got Frozen 2, Toy Story 4, Mamma Mia. So we're in a big outdoor alfresco space, trying to get the world moving, as everybody is now, being COVID compliant. And we encourage everyone to come down, park the car for free, eat in the restaurants, come and see what's on the big screen.
And the good part about this is that it's free.
It's free. It's absolutely free.
Free. And so you guys going to have like a program online or something?
Yeah, we've got the program. All the details of scheduling is on our website, brightmarina.co.uk. Film times, obviously football may change depending on teams that get through to the quarters and the semis. We're just so pleased to see the world sunny and alive and back. Obviously our businesses are working extremely hard keeping people safe internally. They have still got some restrictions inside, capacities are reduced, but actually it's a much safer, much calmer environment. Externally, everybody's up to full capacity. We've got more extended seating for all of our venues. There's an awful lot of alfresco available at the Marina, and we encourage everybody to come out while the sun's shining and use it.
Brilliant. And it's for the screen. You need to book ahead?
No booking. It is first come, first served. Obviously, if it gets busy, we have security team here and they will be managing that. But it is a first come, first serve. Bring your picnic blankets, bring your pop-up seats, and come and enjoy the great outdoors.